More breaking news tonight, this from the Virginia Supreme Court. Chief Justice Donald Lemons announced today he is stepping down from the highest post on the state's highest court at the end of the year. He has served the court since 2000 and has held the high post since 2014. Court justices elected Justice S. Bernard Goodwyn to become Chief Justice effective January 1st. Goodwyn has served as a Virginia Supreme Court justice since 2007.